I am not a criminal. That's what New York Representative-elect George Santos said in an interview Monday. The comment comes after a New York Times investigation revealed he misled voters about his professional experience and educational history. Over the course of his campaign, the Republican claimed to have graduated from Baruch College. He also said he worked for Citigroup and Goldman Sachs. On Monday, he admitted that both those things are false, but says he'll still take office.